Alright y'all, we're back again with another banger, and today we got 7 kilo haul. Before we get into the video, make sure to join the Discord server for the spreadsheet, and also if you guys have any questions or items you want me to find, just leave a message in there and I'll be able to help you out. Also make sure to like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's get into the haul. Alright, so I shipped it with GDMS as usual, and it took a little bit longer this time, around 7 days. It also cost $72, which is not bad. And yeah, I shipped it using the plastic packaging. Also, I was shipping out like a duffel bag, so I was in the packet in the bag to save space. And yeah, definitely save some money. I'll put my stats on the screen, but yeah, let's get into the video. Alright, so first up, it was Corteiz duffel bag, so I did ship it out, and it is a bit crazy. It was like $25. So, here we got the Corteiz groundwear logo. So this feels like really thick material, like it feels good quality. Is it cooked because of the shipping? But on the end, it's got the Alcatraz logo. Looks sick. I was worried about these being weak, but these are like really hard plastic, like, and that as well. These look really solid. Another Corteiz logo there, and then got Alcatraz on that side. And then opening them up, these like nice metal zippers and kind of thick plastic like zip almost. But it's like, you can see it's like not any actually no, there is a little pouch here. It's pretty good, but like not much packing, so you can just fit lots of stuff in here. But it's like, it's almost like waterproof. But yeah, this looks really good. Alright, next one. Alright, here we have a pair of black cats. Now, I've been wanting these for ages. I got these from Dane off his Yupu. He's got so many shoes, these are super good. So these are size 12. Blocks, looks great. Pet shoes out. Alright, so here's the information. I will link them in the description if you want to get some from them. But use coupon code BOY, and I think it's actually $20 off, which is really good. But yeah, make sure to check them out. Comes with StockX tags, everything. But yeah, let's check out shoes. Alright, we got the right shoe. Now, I've been looking for black cats for ages, but I just don't trust buying them on PANDABUY because there's so many, like, really bad versions of them. These look insanely good. So you can test the back tab. Pops up immediately. Looks all aligned and everything. And also, the plastic bit should be glossy here and then not glossy. These look great. Can't wait to wear these. Very sick. Alright, next pair. Here's the last shoe. So it's size 12, as you can see. And yeah, these just look insane. So yeah, if you're looking to buy a pair of black cats, I wouldn't get them from PANDABUY because there's just so many different versions, you don't know if you're gonna get a good batch or not. But whereas from these, you can get $20 off my coupon code. And you know, they look one-to-one. But yeah. Yeah, very happy with these, so make sure to check them out. All right, next up, we got this Bape tee. Now this is like $8 or something. There's heaps of tees on this listing, so I'll probably get some more. This is a size extra large. It's a label, looks really good. So the blank on this is really, really soft. And it's not very, it's not the thickest, like it's kind of see-through, kind of. But for the price, I mean, it's like $9, really good. And this is the Heron Crescent collab. So yeah, oh, this looks great. And it's also got, what's this? Hand pressed in Bape on the sleeve. But yeah, this feels super good. Little thing in the back, but not very good. This was kind of expensive, but this is a Rimowa phone case. I might get a Rimowa suitcase in an upcoming video. But let me know if you guys want that. So this is kind of expensive, it's like $20 or something, but case looks super good. And then we got phone case itself. Damn. So I did get a black one, you can get the silver one. Yeah, this looks so good. Got Rimowa branding. This is like metal. It looks super clean. That looks sick, very nice. And just judging by, yeah, it does look like it's got quite good protection of the camera and everything, so it should be good. And yeah, the packaging looks super good. So for $20, it's very good. Alrighty, next one. Alright, here we got some socks. Now, I did get 3 pairs. They were It's like $3 or something for three pairs, so it's like a dollar each. Now, I've reviewed some socks in the past. They were like 60 cents, but they're super thin. They're still good. But right off the bat, these feel so good. I don't know if you can tell, but these are so thick compared to the other ones. They even got like a weird left foot thing. But these feel insane. Damn. These are only a dollar each as well. These are crazy. It's crazy good. So I get three pairs, super thick, very heavyweight socks, and for a dollar each, these are so good. Like, these are retail. But yeah, very nice. Next one. Alright, so here we have some jorts. Like, you know your boy has got some jorts. These are super cheap. These are like, how much are they? Yeah, these are $6. So these are not much hopes with these. So, damn, they look kind of small. They feel really soft though. You know what? These actually don't look very small on my body. They actually look pretty good. So I don't know, it's jeans hangband. But the leather, the denim, feels really soft. Like, actually feels really good. And does have a buckle. And, bro, I swear, all these cheap jeans, they never have holes in here. So I'm gonna have to cut myself a hole. But that's all right. I'll just do that now for now. Actually, no, I'll just use some scissors. But yeah, for $6. I mean, these look really good, but yeah. Next one. All right, here we got what feels to be some Birkenstocks. No. So these are $18. So I've got the Birkenstock Arizonas. So I didn't ship them with a box because it's just a waste of money. Because of the paper on it though. And you know what? These look really good. So they have the leather version. It's probably not real leather, but to be honest, you can't really tell. Great outsole. They smell actually pretty normal. Size 46, these are size 12. And other shoe here, they actually look really nice. All right, here we have a Stone Island crew neck. This is from Top Stoney, who's like the best Stone Island seller. Now, these are like $30, so they're pretty pricey. But they're so good. Damn, it's kind of creased, but nah, you can tell like the details are insane. So we got the Stone Island badge. His pieces are like 1-to-1, so you don't have to worry about anything. Correct tags, correct label. Isn't like a label on the inside. Yeah, here. Sony logo. And then it's even got NFC, I don't know what that does. And then the button, like the amount of detail is just insane. But yeah, very happy with this. Alright, here we have our Amelion Dorty. Now, this one's pretty budget because I know there is an expensive one. This is like $7 or something. Let's check it out. Alright, so off the bat, the blank is pretty thick. It's not the softest, but it doesn't feel like uncomfortable or anything. The colour's this weird cream colour, like, can't really tell on screen. It's almost like a baby milk colour, it's weird. Look at the Amelion Dor logo, it's really good. And this is the Unisphere one. For the price, I mean, all the details look really good. Yeah, I can't see anything wrong with it, honestly. These look really good, nice. Alright, here we have a little Goyard. This is like $2. Just need an AirPods case, so I have a cop from Goya. Damn. So it's not like leather, but it's like a really nice plastic. Which is very high quality. And it comes with a little key thing as well. But yeah, for the price, $2. And this looks really good. And it matches some other Goya stuff I got, so nice. Alright, here we got some Yeezys. These are like $26. These are from LOL21, he's like one of the best Yeezy sellers. So, I'm not sure what the actual colour name of this is, but really cool. At least Yeezy branding in there, but I'm trying to get some Yeezys. He's definitely the best guy. Yeah, I don't know. It's not much say about them. Just look really good, one to one. These other pair. Got the tag. Oh, the paper out. But yeah, his looks sick. Nice trying them. Alright, here we have another pair. Another set of these Nike socks. Got some white ones. And these are, yeah, $1 each. And yeah, they're just the same as the black, like, just look really good. But no, for the price, yeah, super good. Alright, here we have a pair of Crocs. But not just any ordinary pair of Crocs. These are the, Soleil Bembury ones. So they did come with this Crocs bag, which I will absolutely destroy. But, oh. Yeah, so they come up in size 12. And it does come with these extra white ones, but I don't think I'm gonna get the black ones on. Alright, so here's the Crocs. So they're pretty, kind of deformed from shipping, but pretty funky looking shoe. They feel really nice though. Oh, great. Soleil Bembury branding and everything. Grips in the outsole. Yeah, so they're quite a cool looking shoe. If you're looking for something a little bit more, I don't know, fancy than normal Croc, you can go for these, really good. Can I remove these? I probably can, but I think I'm gonna keep the black ones on. But yeah, super nice. Alright
guys, that was the haul. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks a lot for all the support, it means a lot. Also, all items will be in the Discord server, so make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, until next time, peace.